I'll never call golf a dull game again.